up, Friday Night Freddy's fans? It's the Game MLL, and welcome to another action-packed round of the Golden Freddy Championship Tournament. Now, I've got an exciting announcement to make. I've actually been endorsed by a couple of artists that are running YouTube pages, so now I'm going to get some extra music to put into my videos. So, there will be improvements on some of the entrances. You'll see all sorts of upgrades in the tournament. When I launch Friday Night Freddy's, that's when I'm going to start using all that music. So be sure to check out the launch on Friday Night Freddy's. And that concludes the Golden Freddy Championship Tournament also in the main event. Some of the artists that are going to be featured are Genocidal. I also got sponsored by Game Chops. They have a bunch of other mixes and different beats for other characters that could be featured on the show. And if you look in the description of the video, you're going to see a link to some of the artists that are going to be featured on here. I know for sure Ballora is getting brand new entrance music, as well as some of the others. I can't announce exactly who yet. You're just going to have to tune in and find out who's getting what and what's evolving. In this episode, we're going to open with Ennard versus Ballora. And in the main event, we're going to have Purple Guy taking on Funtime Foxy.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, lasting endurance and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
I have a preliminary. But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Thank you.
up, guys? What'd you think of that last round? Make sure you leave a comment for me and let me know how you're liking the tournament so far. Man, I didn't think that Ballora was going to kick out of all those spider clashes from Ennard. He dumped her on the table, he dumped her on the ladder, and then finally that last one caught her. Alright, well up next is the main event of the night. It's going to be Funtime Foxy taking on Purple God.
Thank you.
Foxtrot Kicks from Funtime Foxy just to put away Purple Guy. It was back and forth. There was lots of reversals. It was everything you would expect from a Friday Night Freddy's match that's going to be coming up. All right, well, thanks for tuning in. This concludes round two. And pretty soon we're going to start doing the finals. So make sure that you check out my new show. And like I said, there's a link in the description to some of the musical artists that are going to be featured in the new Friday Night Freddy's. And Friday Night Freddy's, once again, is going to be where the finals of the Golden Freddy Championship Tournament are going to take place. So you're not going to want to miss a heart-stopping second of the new Friday Night Freddy's.